Met her in the club down in old Soho, where you drink champagne, it tastes just like cherry cola, C-O-L-A cola. She walked up to me and she asked me to dance. I asked her a name and in a dark brown voice she said Lola, L-O-L-A Lola, L-O-L-O-L-A Lola. Well, I'm not the world's most physical guy, but when she squeezed me tight she nearly broke my spine. Yeah, my Lola, L-O-L-O-L-A Lola. I'm not dumb, but I can't understand why she walk like a woman and talk like a man. You're my Lola, 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 Lola. We drank champagne and danced all night under electric candlelight. She picked me up and sat me on her knee and said, dear boy, won't you come home with me? I'm not the world's most passionate guy. When I looked in her eyes, well, I almost fell for my Lola, 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 Lola. And I always wanted to be that way for my Lola, L-O-L-A Lola. Cause girls will be boys and boys will be girls. It's a mixed up muddle of sugar world. Except for Lola, L-O-L-O-L-A Lola, L-O-L-O-L-A Lola. Smile.